So in the last 20 years, we've learned that the adult brain retains the plasticity or the ability to form new neurons, form new connections and to heal neurons. So the neuronal cell body is still alive, but there may be a disconnection, an injury to the axon or the myelin around the axon, and that has the ability to heal. So I think brainstem injuries, and most of these patients, we find in surgery, they have very prolonged auditory brainstem reflexes, which imply brainstem injury. And I think it takes several years for them to heal. But so they ask, patients ask, how long does it take me to heal from the surgery? Well, the bones heal pretty quickly. And that's the easy part. And then the nerves and the brainstem and spinal cord have to heal. But then the connections that go up to the cortex and the brain and the neurological behavior, the reciprocal connections between brain cortex and cerebellum and brainstem, they all need to heal as well because they've gradually become impaired over a decade. So all of that takes about 3 years. But I'm finding that most patients, if they can get their treatment and then keep their neck in a stable position and then try to get back to, their studies and just gradually improve their health, in 3 or 4 years, most of them are getting back to a useful happy lifestyle.
Interesting.